Hello, hello, hello.
Hello. Well,
I
any good
will
luck?
repair or shorten the jumper.
Oh.
You see? This is new, so that's why when they buy some pants or like, you know, it's not fit to you. So you need to repair it. You see, imagine that is how long you need to cut it like that. Yeah, so you need to shorten and make it smaller like that. See. Yeah, so well, ito siya. Yung una kong ginagawa is kung ano yun yung measurement. E tapos dito ko yun ginaano, gina-measure sa baba. Pag kung ilang ano yun para magpantay siya. E tapos gina-measure ko yun. So is 5.5. Tapos 5.5. 5.5. Tapos i-anuhan ko dyan yung guhitan. Dito ko siya ginaguhitan sa ano yun, sa right side, para talagang makita ko na yung mag-atupi ako mamaya. It's you know, the leg is right. Yeah, and then because I asked somebody if like if they just only draft off the things. So I'm not the one who measure it. I said just put it on, and then the length is like that's the floor, no shoes. I said that the exact length, because if they're gonna wear shoes, it's gonna come up a little bit. But well, if it's like they have no shoes, so it's like, you know, it's not dragging, but it's just only like that touch. Yeah, so and then I just do like this, like I gonna make it a 1.5 inch. That's the allowance, you know, to fold. So here you gonna cut in this line that I made, right? Because sometimes if you didn't put some line on it, you sometimes you forgot that you're gonna cut in here, but that this is in the exact length. So that's why, so what you gonna do, it's like, so that's why I just do like that to make sure that I won't make a mistake. Yeah, and then in the other side too. Yeah, that is a 5.5, so you can measure a 5.5 too there. That. Like that. So you need to, you need in other side too, so that you can follow that later, right? Make sure it's the same length. Oh, you see that is not. Oh, I thought it's not the same. Yeah, because I need to make sure that it's the same length. That. And it's 1.5. So this one is small, but I want to make a little bit, you know, there's some allowance in case, because it's easily to cut if it's if there's more allowance, right? There. So I gonna cut this one before I make it smaller, So, but it's a double stitches, so I need to remove the stitch first. I'm gonna cut here to make it easy to remove the stitch. Yun siya. Kasi medyo ano may ma ano may I got some more jobs there at the shop, so that's why I brought here at home, and then so that I can do it here. So because if I gonna wait till tomorrow, so it's like, you know, my work is gonna file. So well, I don't want that. I don't want to do that. To gonna happen. I want like I don't want to my customer wait too long. Yeah. So I gonna do it here at home. Yes. I got some, so that's why I bought a other sewing machine that can heavy duty, that can sew heavy things, so that I can bring my old other one sewing machine, so that I can work here at home too, you know, for heavy things. Before, if we get something that it's heavy or like, you know, thick, so my old sewing machine can't sew. So that's why I wait till and the next day to do it there at the shop. So well, it's like, you know, it's wasting time. So that's why I bought another sewing machine that I can use here at home. So it's the same Bernina, but it's that's the one I bought. It's a little bit higher model. Yeah, so I'm already cut. So if it's not much, I can just remove here in one side like that. But it's this 1.5, so I need to. I think it's both side here. Well, I gonna remove the stitch first in here. Naalala ko noon na may ano ako, nung nasa Hong Kong ako, may jumper din ako, ganito. Pero maganda talaga siya eh, yung jumper. Kaya nga, mabuti pang mag-repair ka ng, o mag-gawa ka ng bago since mag-repair. Pero alam mo ba, pag yung sa ano yon, pag yung sa ibang, yung sa mall na yung talagang may license nga yun, o yung professional, ganohin nyo yun, huwag nyo yung tastasin. Ganyanin nyo lang yun, ganyan, tapos itahiin, na ganyan siya. Kaya nga maraming inano sa akin, dinala sa akin dahil sa pangit yung pang ano niya. Pero ang mahal pa naman yung ano niya, yung singil. Tapos ganyan yung ano niya, yung gawa niya. Yung ano lang ba, pabilisan. Laki talaga yung iibawas, kaya nga ang kailangan ano siya i magkabilaan. Baliktarin natin muna kasi hirap magpastas. Ito, tapos ko na katastas. Ito yung una kong minamarkahan, ito o yung maliit. Anihap yung ibawas, so is bali ano siya 3/4. Pero dito ako mag start sa may ano ba yung sa marka is 1.5 yun. Yun. Is a 3/4 yung ano ko three-fourths yung ibawas sa magkabila ang gilid. Ganyan. Kasi dito mag ano yun sa yung sa tupi. Kasi siyempre pag itupi mo nagapa ano siya, 'di ba, yung para nagapa palaki diyan sa taas. Kaya kung itupi mo, kung ipantay mo edi mano sa masikip. Kaya nga kailangan isa kung saan yung ano diyan ka muna simula. Itapos isa pa slanting at 12 yung ano niya hanggang sa 12 inches lang ako mag slanting. Ganyan. Itapos i-anuhin tupiin niyan kung tapos i-ganyan yan, you know, yung yan para magtupi ka. Edi ano siya, yung magano siya magpantay. Yun para ano dito rin sa ano sa kabila kasi 12 din yun, kaya nga i-ano natin din yung 12. Ganyan para magpantay ba kung hanggang saan banda yung yung slanting natin. Di ba ang hirap? Is lalo na dito sa ano yun, no? Pag mag-cut, lagyan mo ng allowance. Yeah, tapos dito naman sa ano sa kabila, ganyan din yung gawin natin. Kasi ito okay lang to sa kasi pantay siya. Pero dito is overlap, kaya nga yun ang hirap. Mission. So is a 3/4 ganyan. Tapos 12 diyan, mayroon ng marka diyan, 12 hanggang diyan.